guys, July here. I'm doing my third painting ever. It's gonna be a complete disaster, I just know it. Don't know what I'm doing. Decided to try a challenge, a kiss challenge. I pre-mixed my two different shades, cold and warm colors, and they're probably not going to turn out very well. Thought I'd throw some neon yellow in there, mixing it with purple. Makes this look so easy. You can fast forward if you don't want to see me laying down the base. That's quite all right. Scrape, scrape. I liked it better when I used my fingers for it, but I don't want to get any on my phone. Finally upgraded from a 4 to an 8, so I have my last phone for 9 years. But I couldn't get any of the cool apps. So it was time. And I've noticed the camera is so much better. Quality of the film, the video, and stills. Is like 20 times better. Almost there. Doesn't have to be perfect, right? White. Not a lot. Does anybody else like that sound? The scraping of the plastic cups. Canvas. Yeah, I know you can fast forward. It's probably 4 minutes into it already. What is she doing? She doesn't put anything down. Well, there'll always be complainers, but that's okay because I don't really care. I'm new. I find this therapeutic. There. It's not gonna be perfectly smooth. Eh. Oh well. Probably could use a lot more white in there. Now I've pre-mixed my colors. I've got my warm colors. And I've got my cool colors. I don't know if you can see. I probably put them in the cup wrong. I just kind of dumped it in. My white sank to the bottom. I don't know if that's gonna do anything. So, watching the tutorial for this particular technique, they say to rest your arms on the pour. So I'm gonna grab a chair and have a seat. And hopefully I can do this. All right, I know I've got way too much in the warm tones, but that's okay. It's probably gonna turn into mud, because you know, yellow and purple do not mix very well. But they're brilliant together. So you start off pouring slowly. Try the trick. Oh yeah, the copper looks like brown. And voila, a French kiss. And boy, those colors are so ugly together. That's okay. Oh, I'm almost over the edge. I guess I wasn't completely centered, was I? Maybe a little bit more because all my copper is down there. What happens when you're not able to get your cups quite together? Then you end up with mud. That's okay. Oh, it's already spilling over. Well then. That'd be my tribute to Prince. You know, he liked purple and gold. Uh-oh, that one dripped. Ew, I just dumped my hands in the white paint on the sides. That was smart. Well, now, I've used a torch once before. I thought I was filling it, and it fizzled out on me on my last painting, which I still have to post the video, so hopefully I'll get that one up before. Oh man, thing for wet paper towels. So I'm going to torch and hope I don't burn my painting or burn the house down. Would not be good. Okay, there's an on switch. Open. Medium. Ooh, it's working. Ooh. And some bubbles pop there. Even close enough, but I don't care. I don't want to burn it. I just want the heat. Alright. That's enough of that. Now. Good thing it's still recording. Now to get messy. looks like a rose. Negative space. Ugh, my hands are all messy. Oh well, it's pretty fun. It looks like a, oh my god, it looks like a pansy. But I've got way too much paint. I think I'm gonna go this way so I can keep that purple. Too much. This is where I look at people and go, stop! Don't put that color over the edge. I'm gonna leave it just as it is. Though it probably has a lot of paint on it, but that's okay. It will dry and hopefully not crack. So I can wipe up my hands and take down the camera and try to get in there. I don't know if I should torch it some more. Got some cells. I gotta clean up. Let's try a little bit more torch. Really should put my reading glasses on for this. That's closed, that's open. That's on. No silicone used. I will be trying that though in the near future. There we go. All right. Excuse the bumping around as I take the camera out of the stand. It's just a stand from a dollar store attaches to my shelf, and then the big arm comes out. It's not very stable. The last thing I want is my phone in my painting. So, carefully dig it out. Let's see. Full focus. Not the best lighting. It is 4:30 in the morning. But I really needed to get the painting out. I don't know if I'm painting side or filming sideways or the right way. I hope this is the right way. Like this little swirl. Where did he go? What's in the gold? There he is. Take a little wave. Come on, focus. Like a little galaxy, but it does look like a pansy or a viola. Not bad for my first challenge, I think. You guys might think, oh god, that sucks, but there you go. I'll put the colors down below, kind of mix some neon in there somewhere. There's pink neon mixed in with purple, but I'll try to figure it out. Alright, if you like this, like it. If you don't like it, don't dislike it, because that's not nice. Follow me, subscribe, whatever everybody else does. Alright, bye guys.